Hey guys, Andy here, and welcome to another highlight video of my touring car league. In today's video, well, it's highlights of my touring car and Clio league with OTL. The races tonight were a bit interesting. It was some points more banger racing than league racing, but it was fun nonetheless, especially getting punted at both race starts and ending in last. Basically, the championship is now over for me, but 4 races left, anything can happen. But now I've just spoilt the video for you, let's get into the video and see you all in a minute.
Still on your left. Clear. minutes remaining. Two legs behind you. Half leg back. Right side. On your right side. He's clear. Car on your left. He's cleared you.
clear now. 2-1, right side. Okay, you're clear. Half length back, what's your light? Careful, still there, he's looking. One length back. Half length back. You've got one on your left. One leg behind. Stop one, two legs back. Still there. One leg back.
There you go guys, highlights over with. It was a bit of a longer video today because there was so many highlights to put in. I could have easily just uploaded the two 15-minute races, but I didn't want to bore you too much with just driving around for some of it. So I thought I'd do the highlight videos anyway and get on with it. So big things coming in the next couple of days. We've got some Assetto Corsa coming out on, I believe, Friday, and another Dirt Rally video coming out on Monday. As I said in the Dirt Rally review yesterday, I am working on getting a capture card now. At the moment, I'm simply using the Xbox Record That feature onto a USB 3.0, and I'm working on maybe getting a capture card and trying out a few streams. If that's something you would like to see, please feel free about hitting the like button. Subscribe while you're at it. It'd be great if we could grow the channel a bit more. I'm simply doing YouTube as a hobby right now, which is why I'm a bit dubious about getting the capture card. I don't know if I want to take YouTube as seriously yet. If you would like to see this happen, hit the like button, comment any improvements, all that stuff, and I hope you're having a really good day. I certainly am, and I'll see you all in the next video.